Ooh, what up, chaps? I'm Magical Mike. It's a new year, so it's time for a new character. That is no reason to actually start a new character, but that's the reason I'm going with. So this time, it's a Chardian. Yes, I said Chardian. It's a Char Guardian. I actually had this planned from the betas, despite people seeing my Silvari Guardian. I just wanted to see what a Silvari looked like in heavy armour. But I did make a white Char with black tiger stripes, because I thought, that looks cool. And it does, so I've remade him. And he looks way more kick-ass now, because I had more time to work on him. It's weird to me that the Char are that kind of race that people either hate or they love. And at the same time, there are barely any Char in-game right now. If I could pick one race that I see the least of, it would definitely be Char. Which is kind of strange, because they're huge, so you'd think you'd see more of them. But no, you don't for some reason, I don't quite get it. I'd like to see some census results on that, to see if there are a lot of Char players, but I don't know. The thing is, when I do see Char players, a lot of them are this kind of character, the white Char Guardian redeemed sort of guy, which, I don't know if I'm too stereotypical with my choices or not, but I see this sort of style quite a lot. Not sure if I'm too happy about that or not. But who cares, it's my Char, he's the biggest he can possibly be, for a reason. There is reasoning behind the madness method and all that stuff. One thing I am kind of annoyed about though is that the horn choice, ArenaNet seems to favour this kind of horn over every other type of horn in the game. Most of the main characters that you talk to that are Char have this set of horns. But, you know, I like him, so I don't care. I'm gonna look awesome, even if I don't stand out from NPCs. So we're gonna see what Scorch ends up doing in time. We're gonna see his choices and how I build him eventually. And you'll eventually see, I know I'm being vague, you'll eventually see why he's the biggest Char possible. Hint, it's to do with weapon skins. And that's about all I'll say for now. But there we go. Glory, glory, Char, loyal soldier, let's go.
I am a Char. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist of my legion. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet, if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory, at any cost. The Blood Legion is my mother. The Blood Legion is my father. We Char are born into battle. We live on the fields of war. And I will die fighting. I'm a soldier, a ground pounder, frontline infantry. I face the enemy head on. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in time of need. In the Blood Legion, we're taught the meaning of the word duty. We are relentless. Today, the soldiers of the Black Citadel assault the ghosts that plague this land. I've been assigned to reinforce the bulwark. Let the Ash Legion strike from the shadows. Let the Iron Legion build its machines of war. I will not stop fighting until the only thing left standing on the field of battle is me. This is my story.